Hey guys, okay, so let's diss some GTA 4. So let's get to it. This is taking a while to load. Oh, here we go.
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war.
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. Maybe I won't. Now get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
Oh, great. Oh, I think I came here with a police car. I don't know. I think so. Hold on, let me get to that. Hopefully that's true. It's loading. There we go. I know I had a police car. Thank God I thieved that from the other mission in the last episode.
What am I supposed to do here?
I think I have to call them.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
Okay.
Please proceed
the police
to highlighted route.
Don't you idiots care what's going on in the world?
Search by foot.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
Connected to wireless device connected.
Beat on the chain, fill your brain!
Please proceed to highlighted route.
That's him. All right. Finding terrorists that take. I mean, terrorist attack activities.
Please
okay, let's locate this bitch.
Highlighted route. You have
okay.
Arrived.
Great. That should have been
have
it.
Have arrived. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Okay. How far is that? Okay, that's a pretty good journey. So I'm gonna cut to memory there. Alright guys, we're here. So this guy is somewhere in this place.
Don't fuck with me!
He's staying away from me!
I am on my side, asshole! I don't give a shit!
Alright, I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Stay right there.
Yeah, there's a lot of cars here, so that grenade should take care of that shit. Really?
I'll kill you.
Well, looking at this, you're the one who's dead. Get up.
Look around.
Stay down.
Call to me.
Your goose is cooked, big man.
This is it.
I need a ladder. Oh, there we go.
It is time!
Come on, Nico, climb the ladder. God damn, I haven't played this in a while. I forgot it was Y to climb ladders.
You're glad you messed with me?
Oh my god, that guy seriously messed me up! Oh god, now I'm pissed. I just wanna kill these guys now. Every last one of you bitches are dead. Like, oh my god, one bolt right now, I'm dead. Okay, he could have seriously just got me.
One more!
Or one more. That should have been it. Oh, there we go. Alright, great. I'm gonna die, so let me take this ammo right now. So, let's go do... What mission shall we do now? I mean, we're right next to a Paki mission, so why the hell not? But, let's... Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, I missed that phone call. Well, too bad. Alright.
Don't make no sense.
If things ever made sense...
They made sense inside. Time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of there!
I don't know. Dwayne just called me and told me that shit.
You drive like a fool!
Let me call Playboy. Let's see what he has to say about it.
In 200 yards, turn.
Yo, Muggy, don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You gotta fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That's it? I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. He's in love.
Bullshit. You ain't no shit what you're gonna do, Nico. Honestly. Why the hell did everything disappear in the map all of a sudden?
Right.
Kill Playboy or Dwayne? Oh my god, man! What kind of request is that? And then again, okay, let's see. Let's put it together. Dwayne is kind of like the honest one. And Playboy is kind of the piece of shit. So, sorry, Playboy, it's time for you to die. So I'm just gonna drive over there. So I'm gonna be back. All right, guys, here we are, Playboy X's place. So it's time to make a decision. Should I kill? Well, we are kind of already made a decision. So let's just go do it, huh? Let's get out. Assault rifle. Only got 3 bullets to that, so let's keep this. We're gonna use the Uzi.
Ew, Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back! Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Whatever you say, bitch, prepare to die. It's Ali if you die.
It's on and
you
popping
done,
now.
Son!
Cover.
Where's this?
This ain't no fucking movie.
What?
Stick your head up, you piece of shit. Let's get to him before he runs away.
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass. You're a bad joke, playboy!
Come on, I got cops on me, seriously? Why the hell did he call the police? Already shows what a piece of shit he
Another
is.
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head! You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, playboy!
This is Eagle. I have confirmation.
Guys, one side
is
your gun.
You don't want to catch. It's March the Spot.
You want me to finish you off?
You got a firearm discharge on Galveston Avenue.
Okay, that's the end of that mission. Let's. God damn it! These freaking police! Alright, so I'm gonna cut to when I get these bitches away from me.
So the plan was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate. Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
And I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date. Hey! Coming, Ma! You boys play nice now.
For sure!
Hey. Okay.
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner, yeah. Safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep, fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy. Yeah.
Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death.
Oh, no, we don't want that.
And the money is good. Very good indeed.
All right.
Are you in, big guy? Or we're going to have to kill you.
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good.
All right.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Okay, then. Who knows what the hell they're gonna do? It's like rob the mafia soon.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive.
Oh God! Goddamn truck just hit me. Fucking hell. Might fall down. Oh goddamn, it's just a goddamn shitstorm after the next, huh? Okay, there we go.
I wanna make you a star.
Okay, maybe I just missed my four-door vehicle right here. Okay, we don't wanna take a car when there's police around. Okay, I don't want to take a taxi. There's still police around. I'll take this Hummer. Wait till the police drives away. Get far away from here, you piece of shit, cops. Alright, then you're far enough.
Take us out to the waste management plant under the Algonquin Bridge on Colony Island, big man.
Is it somebody else supposed to come in here? Come on, man, get in the goddamn car! Sorry, I'm running over, but goddamn, you're slow as hell. Oh, this is just becoming a disaster after the next.
Management plant?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. Fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those want families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pecorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pecorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alden.
And they're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. McCreary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found the McCreary story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in purgatory.
Gordon, I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Oh, God.
So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking
damn,
T.
That's pretty messed up.
I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like
I bet. Motto community leader my ass.
You're just worried he'll stop clamping down on you. Ain't you, Paggy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
So basically, we kind of know that that Paggy and Francis are kind of brothers. Francis is the police officer, and his brothers are a bunch of crooks. Apparently, Paggy, Francis are more of a crook than all of us. I mean, that's pretty messed up to teach from a church, you know. Just saying. But whatever, man. I just tackled that goddamn taxi car. So sad. So sad.
Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking truth.
What the? No wall.
Alright, so let's get to this shit.
Alright, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Nico.
Okay, I might have should have got ammo for this mission. We're gonna find ammo in a mission, right? Hopefully. What the hell? Why Why is it the dots not showing up? Alright, let's reload this shit, let's get ready for war, gentlemen.
I got something in my sights. Alright boys, let's go inside and find this money.
Okay then. Let's collect that health. I'll take that. I guess we just go inside?
Hey Packy! I'm holding the money! Cover me!
Goddamn, Packy, be careful. Look how much people you're missing, goddammit. Why am I stuck in shit? Okay, there we go. Money! Alright!
Okay, kids, I got the cash! Shit! Looks like we're not the only ones after it!
Son of a bitch!
There's
no way to go, motherfucker! What's wrong?
Let's hurry for the back, bros! Swim, 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 swim. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up and get your bitch ass in here, bro.
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it,
though.
I'll give it a try.
Come on, Packy, get in this shit, bro. You're slow. Okay, I think this is my first time in a boat.
We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the Angelotis don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
Don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake,
shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things you pay yet, and it ain't gonna be my case.
I'll think about the money then.
What a trooper.
Ha! Well, he seems to be a good runner. But I completely missed the checkpoint. I was so invested in the conversation. Alright, here we are.
We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.
Fabulous. Plus $8,000, that's all the cash I'm getting, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to the gun store and so forth. So I think we're gonna do a next UL paper mission, and we're gonna call this an episode.
Nico, man, look, I ain't a prisoner.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm saying, would you take my sister Katie out for a drink or something? She don't get out much, and she sure as hell don't go on dates. We're starting to worry. She likes you, just as friends. I'm gonna send you a number.
I'll give her a call, man, but I don't think she'll want to see me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
Okay, Packy set me up with his sister. All right, so now we're gonna buy some weapons from little Jacob.
It's all there, my brother.
All right, my brother. First, make I forget. What's this now? Sniper rifle. SMG ammo, yeah, we need that. Grenades, yeah, we can use a couple of that. Pistol ammo, we have enough. Okay, that's enough. We don't need a body armor. Some other ammo we can buy for that. I don't think we need anything else. We have 11 bolts of that. Alright, that's all we need.
Keep out of trouble, Reggie. And I'll see you soon.
Yo, yo. Oh, God. Who's calling me now?
Nicky, this is Ray Pacino, the man keeping your Irish friends in liquor.
I thought I was doing that.
I hear you need work. I want to throw you a bone, Nicky. Come over to Drusilla's in Little Italy. We'll have a little sit down.
Oh my god, I got so much missions right now. Okay, so let's go do the UL paper missions. Call this a day. United Liberty. Alright, so okay, let me pause this shit. Alright, this mission calls Dust Off, brah. Yeah, so this is gonna be a final mission, and then we're gonna call this an episode.
Come in. You're late, and please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
But the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then why?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's got to go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing. Give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her a life. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
I guess money motivates anybody. Cause there we got the dude, that's what Karen did to us. Well, whatever, man. Yeah. Money brings greed, man. Alright, so get to the vehicle at the... Okay, okay, that's not that far of a... Alright, so let's get over there. God damn you, you piece of shit! Come here. Come here, you bastard! You fuck. I hate how they just freaking drive away from me. Oh my god, what luck is that? What freaking luck is that? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I freaking hate that. The police is just everywhere nowadays. God damn. Did he just say a chopper? I feel like that's gonna be bad. Okay, great. I lost those freaking pigs. Hey, you heard me. You're pigs. Oh God. My car. So I'm exchange cars. You don't want to upturn car, right? I mean, well, kind of turn over. I don't want a taxi car either. Right, there we go. Oh my god, this is just bullshit. This mission, I hate this mission so far. And I only did it one time. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is just freaking bullshit. Bullshit after bullshit. Alright, there we go. I just keep missing that waypoint. Alright, there the chopper goes. So you basically gotta follow this shit. Okay then. Why would you go in this lane, you goddamn dumb idiot? To tell you, the driving mechanics in this game is just shitty. Like, seriously. And I really don't think it's me. I really think it's the game. I don't have the best driving skills, but even I could make a turn like that. So, yeah. Like, right now, I'm really not doing that. This game is just fucking retarded sometimes. It's a good-ass game, don't get me wrong. Could be retarded. Get out my goddamn way! I hate these tunnels. They got so much cars and there's not even a joke. Move! Alright, there we go. We're close to it. Yeah. We can see it. Good. Great. Great shit. Okay, it's still there. Okay, he's gonna stop here, so let's Okay, these two bastards are down. Fabulous. Not that good at flying, so hopefully this goes good.
I think we are one heavy at this meet.
He is alone. You are surrounded. That's good.
Oh boy, they're gonna pull me out. Oh no. One got on, you bastard. How long can you keep that shit up? Come on, you bastard. Die.
Come on, let go, let go. You know you want to. Come on, you bastard. Alright, there we go.
How you doing? I'm in the gentleman's club. I think you really get used to this. Come down.
I don't know if you can hear it, Roman, but I'm in a helicopter. Yes, that is the crazy shit I am having to get up to after you introduced me to Michelle. Or Karen, or whatever her name really is.
I don't get it. She's shit government agent or another government cop. What is she?
Shit, I don't know. All I know is that their friends have got me by the balls.
Alright, Roman, have fun, bro. Have fun. Okay, I don't think I can show that on YouTube right now. But nice. Good job. Good job, Roman. Good job. I can't show that shit. Because my video's probably going to get taken down. So, you know, we don't want that. How far is this? Oh, God. That's a pretty long flight. I'm not that good at flying, so shit, you gotta navigate this shit just perfect. Okay, we should be approaching the airport soon. It's in the water, let's slowly lower the shit. Not too low, because we don't want to crash into shit. We also want it to go a pretty good okay in speeds. You know, I love this game, but honestly, it doesn't have the best graphics, but you know. What you gonna do? The game came out like almost 10 years ago. Because I was wrong, I thought it was like the 10th of April, but it actually came out, and I think it was the 29th of April 2008. Okay, there we go. Almost messed that up for a second.
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Perfect, because I don't want to fly that shit again. Alright then, I'm a little bit tired, bros. Alright, I'm gonna call that up at an episode here. Okay, bye bye. So if you made it so far in the video, please leave a like.
My men have the chopper. They're going to strip it down and put it back together. It should be ready for you when you need it.
Why would I need it?
The guy I told you about. The guy you need to eliminate. The only way you'll get to him is in the air. I'll call you when we have a window. Goodbye.
Okay then. Alright, so if you made it so far in the video, please leave a like, and thanks for watching, and we broke 8,000 subs, man, so that's just awesome. Again, thank you to everyone who subbed the channel and who actually watched the videos. You know, I don't make that much views for a channel that has 8,000 subs, but I don't know, man, I made some bad decisions in my time, so, you know. Well, I don't know, man. Alright, so, yeah. I'm out. Peace.